In this video, i-share ko sa'yo the easiest way to transfer a playlist link into a Watch Later playlist. How are you guys? I'm Marlon Jime. Welcome to my channel. Kung hindi ka pa nagsasubscribe, please subscribe. Pakiclick na din ang bell notification para updated ka sa contents ko. Tablet or mobile phone. For example, tong link na to, pag-click mo, syempre sabi niya, sign in. After mo naman mag-sign in, wala namang transfer all videos to watch later. Ang hinahanap kasi natin yung transfer all for once. Meron siyang option dito, pwede mo matatransfer to watch later per video, which is yung tagal nun. Let's say 100 plus videos. So, inefficient siya. Kahit pa i-open mo yung link sa YouTube, ganun pa din. Wala pa rin siyang transfer all videos to watch later at once. Tapos meron silang sinasuggest yung open mo daw yung Google sa tablet or cellphone mo. Tapos i-desktop site mo daw. Tapos i-search mo yung youtube.com. Several times ko ginawa yon, wala din ni. Couldn't sign in. So ito yung way na talagang proven, 100% working. So ang gawin mo, yung link na nasa Messenger, i-copy mo siya, tapos i-paste sa Notepad. Dun sa phone mo, kung mayroon kang app na Notepad. And then, i-add mo tong magic phrase. And disable underscore polymer quals true. One word, no space. So, pag in-add mo siya doon sa link, dapat no space din. Once done, i-cut mo yung entire link, i-paste mo sa sarili mong Messenger. Huwag doon sa Messenger ng GC. Pag-click mo yan, ayun na yung 3 dots below the picture ng account na gagamitin mo. Pag-click mo yan, nandun na yung transfer all to watch later. Tapos pag pinuntahan mo yung library nung account na yon, nandun na siya. Pwede mo nang ma-play. Laptop or PC. And yung in-edit mo na link, kahit pa sa laptop or PC, mag-work din siya. Meron na rin siyang 3 dots below the picture ng account na gagamitin mo. And then pwede mo na siyang ma-transfer all videos to watch later at once. What is the advantage ba of transferring playlist into Watch Later? Well, dito kasi sa Watch Later, mamonitor mo kung ilan na lang yung videos na hindi mo pa nawa-watch. And after playing all the videos that you have transferred into Watch Later, i-click mo lang yung 3 dots sa upper right and then press Remove All Watch Videos.